Oh, how nice. What a kind person. Make sure to use that. Nice middle finger. That was a good one. Taking it steady. Smooth. YouTube.
Hey.
YouTube, we film the cars going through the Ford.
Do what?
We make videos of the cars driving through the Ford.
Why?
People make different splashes, they react differently to it, all sorts of different things go on.
Put it on YouTube?
Yeah. Looks like we've got a problem with going slow and steady. Wonder what we're up to.
I'm just looking to see any dead birds about.
Oh, right.
Because we've got bird film out up the further.
Oh, right.
Yeah, you got.
Spreading over here, like. Just
making sure there's nothing going about.
Yeah. Well, if we find one, we've got to report it, you see.
I haven't seen anything so far.
We've found one or two of the black-headed gulls on the roadsides and that. That's come off the pond and the train.
Is it specific ones it's affecting, or?
Yeah,
or is it everything?
Geese, you name it, it kills them. It's even getting humans now. Yes. Yeah,
so wow.
Everybody's been told not to touch them, not to let your dogs near them.
Just report it and they'll deal with it.
Yeah. Tell DEFRA and they'll come out, take them away, and test them like. So. Yeah.
Haven't seen any birds about at the minute.
No. If you see any, don't touch them and just. Get in touch with DEFRA,
right.
Yeah.
And tell them where they are, side of the road where, and they'll come out, pick them up, and take them back to testing.
Well, I appreciate the information.
Yeah, well, I'm on this estate, you see, that's why I look after.
Yeah, you got to keep an eye on it.
Yeah, so I don't want it affecting the birds or my geese and that we've got on the pond. So
oh, no, definitely not.
Yeah, so if you see any, don't touch them. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, thank you.
That guy's on send. Most of them don't care. Gotta like the friendly bus driver.
No, it's alright, I just wondered whether the reason why you were doing it. just YouTube, that's all.
Yeah, it's only for the splashes and reactions. It's nothing crazy.
You weren't sure where we're supposed to be coming down here, that's all.
Yeah, no, you're all good.
Have a good day.